Hi there, everybody. Welcome to this Australian State One Day Cup match. I'm Mark Nicholas. Richie Benno is with me as we bring you coverage of today's game. This is a batsman's pitch. I'm amazed that he's chosen to bowl first. It's firm. There's no real covering of grass. I think the bounce will be even. I'd expect a lot of runs today.
Straight through the covers. It's straight to a fielder.
He's hit it miles.
We can have a look at that again. That has to be close. Huh? He's worked that into the gap. That's been given as a wide. It's straight to a fielder. He's winded, but I think he'd be okay to continue.
watched the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded. Perfection. Didn't try to hit it too hard, just stroked it away.
It's straight to a fielder. And the end of the over.
To me, they just look content at the moment. They've clearly decided that if they score at this rate through the innings, it's a good score for the pitch.
Lewis waiting at the striker's end. Stopped in the covers.
Good stroke. Good stroke. But I don't think that's the place to bowl to it.
Queensland have made an adjustment to their field. A little too wide to make him play there. Tried the arm ball there.
Wide ball, signalled by the umpire.
Mustard is going to try over the wicket. Ouch, that must have hurt. Mustard continues. That one will have ruffled his feathers.
By the man at long on. Played into the gap. It's just one there. Straight to a fielder. And we have a change of bowling. Doesn't need to play at those. That's been given as a wide.
Welcome back. Players and the umpires have made their way to the middle. Everybody's set for the second innings, and it really is difficult to choose a winner. Let's pick up commentary now with Richie Bennett.
He's really given that a whack. Six runs.
The ball, I can't believe it, that's out of the ground. Maximum.
Marvellous stuff.
exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
He's timing the ball perfectly today.
He picked it up nicely, and it's got him four more.
Still going up as it cleared the rope.
Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
What a catch. What a catch.
Out. He's been caught.
Brilliantly taken by the fielder. Brilliant. He's backed up the bowler at a time when it was most needed. It's a monster.
Smashed that right out of the ground. Super stuff. What a superb catch that is. We can have.
No, that's not great bowling, to be honest. I don't think the captain will be too happy with that.
Beautiful piece of bowling that.
He loves it there. That's a great stroke. Four more. The batsman will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the wing. Nope, the bowler won't be happy about that. Straight balls, not at this level. That is as comprehensive an end as you'll see. Well, he was in good touch out there. I reckon that's a disappointment to him, to us indeed, that he didn't go on.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Duncan is the next man in. It's straight to a fielder. That was six all the way.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum. He hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
He smashed that one right out of the ground.
Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
That over-eased the pressure on the batting team.
He's overstepped, you can see it clearly. You know, I think he's trying too hard.
There's the umpire signal, no ball. Superb shot that. Right off the middle.
Ah, nice leg glance. The timing was there. The bowler's got a problem. You cannot bowl at this guy's legs. And they've clinched victory here in this limited overs match. It's goodbye from Richie and from me, Mark Nicholas. We bid you farewell and hope you'll join us in the future.